today we're going to be changing out the license plate bulbs from our standard stock bulb to a blue LED on our 2001 Nissan Xterra. So let's look under here and see if we can see where these are located at. There we go. I don't know if you can see that, but right there. So let's go ahead and turn that out. See what we got there. Alright. Let's go to the other side. This one's a little harder to get to. Let's see if I can get it. Okay. There we go. Alright. Let's go ahead and pull this one out. Okay, we'll get our new bulbs and get down under here and get them installed. Okay, we got a new bulb. Let's see if we can get this installed here. Okay. The other side now.
This one's really hard to do with one hand, so I'm gonna go ahead and get it in.
Okay. Try to get this last one in here. Alright. Test them and see if they work.
I'll get a shot at night and see what that looks like.
Okay, let's check it out at night and see what they look like. Not bad. There you go. LED upgrade. 2001 Nissan Xterra.